all over the country. So Windhoek is part of the pilot towns. Oshakati has delivered over 4,000 plots since the massive urban land servicing program. So the idea was that from the 24th July agreement, a committee is established, which is called MULSIP, Massive Urban Land Servicing Program, that will oversee the delivery of the 200,000 plots. So what was one of the conditions from the president is to say, since we are entering this agreement, so there will be no need for people to go and occupy land, not grab land, because we can't put it like a cell phone in our pocket. So it's for us to occupy. Say the occupation comes to a standstill, doesn't fall away, it comes to a standstill. That was that was what we had agreed. It comes to a standstill while we implement the massive urban land servicing program. Out of that program, committees and municipalities that were identified form part of that program, so that we actualize the 200,000 plots. So we say, because of the snail pace of government, and we've been in those committees back and forth all the time, we've realized that the government has taken a different approach.